Plus, right here on Radio Plus 101.5 FM. Stay locked.
Yeah, greetings, greetings, greetings. Yeah, keep it locked with me, DJ Righteous, right here on Radio Plus 101.5 FM, right here in the centre of the UK, right here in Coventry. Yes, we've got a great show lined up for you today, and we've got that all-important interview with the artist Mee Lion coming up around about 3 p.m., around about 10 a.m. in US time, and about 9 a.m. in Jamaica time. Yeah, we've got a great interview lined up with Mee Lion, and we'll be chatting to him. We play his music week in and week out, and he's made some great tracks, and we're going to be talking to him basically to see where he's come with his journey, where he's come from. It's going to be a great interview, and praise God, you know, we're all looking forward to having Mee Lion on the show. It's absolutely awesome. No matter where you're locked in from, all over the world today, a very warm welcome to the Gospel Experience Show. The next track we got up is by an artist called Mee Lion. We'll be speaking to him just after 3 p.m. UK time. And this track is called Me Don't Want to See the Utes and Cry. I love this track. It's a great track. Absolutely love it. Here we go.
Hey, DJ Righteous.
Upon the young youth.
Run the train,
the train, the train. Me tired see them fight, me tired see them cry. Me want to see the youth, them man no fight. No more, me no want to see them cry. Me no want to see them cry. Me no want to see the ghetto youth go under the ground. I say, me no want to see them fight. Me no want to see them die. Oh Lord, I know me want to see the ghetto youth. I make it in a life. Yeah. I want to see them all survive. My God, everything is life. We don't want to see them cry. We don't want to see them die. We don't want to see the youth them going underground. I don't know why the Babylon they get the youth them killing one another. They be taking gun and giving youth man. I say God, you know me pray. Cause I know a youth man. They be try to make it in society. But things are getting rough and things are getting hard. But God, me don't want to see the youths a die anymore. Me don't want to see them cry. Me don't want to see them die. Me don't want to see the youth them go with underground. Every day me get up and me see the youth them and forget all them a strive, strive. I see you man them a cry, cry. But me tell them what the tears of them eye. Then we make it to the motherland. I see Jerusalem where we rise, where we rise. I sing of God. Me don't want to see them cry. Me don't want to see the youth them die anymore. Cause every day me get up youth man them forget up in the morning. Trying to make a dollar Babylon try to stop them. Every day in our life we have to try to make a hustle. But Babylon them come around they want to hold we down. I say, me don't want to see the youth them cry. Me don't want to see them die. Me don't want to see the youth them have to die anymore. I see mama cry. I see some daddy die. I sing Lord, I pray and know the most high. Oh Lord, you know your spirit that I live in everyone. I sing, oh God, I know you in the midst of everything. Sitting in the heaven and providing for everyone. For God, I will thank you, cause you is a good God. I say, I see the youth them die. I see the youth them cry. I see mama finger wipe the tears off her eyes. I say, don't cry. I say, oh Lord, you touch me heart when I see them cry. Oh Lord, I see your Lord, have mercy upon the young youth, oh Lord, oh Lord.
Yeah, the artist Mee Lion with a track there. Don't want to hear the youth them cry. Yeah, we don't want to hear the youth some cry. You're totally right there, Mee Lion. I'll tell you, man. And we'll be speaking to you in just over half an hour, my brother. We're going to have the travel news up next, and then we will push on with the show.
Travel news update on 101.5 Radio Plus.
Yeah, just looking at the road update now in Coventry and the West.
Keeping my praise on. Thank you, my Lord, Christ, for everything.
Yeah, this is Amelia representing for DJ Righteous. Keep the sound positive, keep the vibes alive.
You're listening to the Gospel Experience Show with DJ Righteous, right here on Radio Plus 101.5 FM. Stay locked.
Good morning, good morning, good morning, me lion.
Good morning, me brother.
Yeah, this is DJ Righteous, live and direct from the UK, my brother, on the Gospel Experience Show. Can you just introduce to everybody listening who you are and where you're from, my brother?
And, you know, it's me lion, you know, coming from the Virgin Island, representing it all the way and all the while. Big up yourself, DJ Righteous, you don't know.
Brilliant, bro. I'll tell you what, my brother, you've made some great tracks and, you know, you're just an artist that is so passionate for Christ and you send me week after week brand new tune and I tell you, and I play it on Radio Plus and the people love your tunes, my brother. We got people locked in from all over the world today, Africa, all the Caribbean islands, US, UK, Nigeria, everywhere, my brother, we got people locked in. So people want to know a little bit more about me lion and where you're coming from, you know, how you got into the music, that sort of thing. I mean, if you just want to tell us how you become to be so musical.
Then, you know, the writers, you know, what drove me into the music was, you know, as a young youth man, you know, I went to some trials and some tribulations in my life that, you know, the pain that I had in life, you know, I had to find something to actually take my pain out. And And the only thing I could have really looked on was music. So when I get a little feeling and I go with the little vibes of the music, you know, I stick with the music and I run with the music, you know, so now the music is in me and, you know, I just here to just use my music to glorify my father, you know what I mean?
Yes, we've got to glorify the father, brother.
Yeah, man, you know, you, first thing first, you got to give him the praise first and everything after, you know what I mean? Because without him, ain't none of this possible, you know?
We got nothing, my brother. If we haven't got the Lord Jesus, we got nothing, my bro.
Yes, you're right. You're right. You know what I mean? We need, and to everybody that listening worldwide, you know, I need to know that, you know, and put Christ first. Christ is our first number one choice in our life.
Yes.
We don't have Christ, we don't have nothing.
Amen, amen.
And that's real talk right there.
I'm telling you, my bro, I'm telling you. What sort of artists inspired you growing up then? I know you was into the normal reggae before you come into the gospel reggae and stuff like that, but what was the artist that sort of inspired you as an artist?
I'll be honest with you, you know, I come from old school. And old school was man like Terry Ganzi.
Yes.
Man like Super Kiat.
Yeah, they're my artists, man. Back in the day, Supercat and that. Yeah, man, from Jamaica.
Yeah, you know, I mean, a lot of old school, but it was more Supercat, because Supercat had more like an old school melody. So now I'm using that same melody and try and change that melody now into like a gospel melody.
Yes.
You know what I mean?
Yes.
So, you know, it goes across it. All things is to Christ right now.
I mean, growing up as a young youth, man, did you go to church and stuff like that, my bro, or was you not involved in the church at that time?
Yeah, man, you know, I involved in a church named Mount Pearin here in Atlanta, Georgia. You know what I mean? Being there, actually, I went from one church to another church, you know, as a Christian, you know, we grew up.
Yes.
So we flow with the spirit, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
If there's no spirit in the place you are, then you know you gotta follow the spirit, you know, you gotta follow the spirit of God, you know what I mean?
That's right, bro. I mean, from an early age you grew up in the church background.
Yeah, man, hey, you know, from a young youth, man, you know, I grew up in the church, but then I stray away.
Yeah.
And then I start believing in different stuff, but then after I end up getting married, you know, and stuff, you know, my wife is a stone cold believer.
Yes.
You know, so I got back to introducing who my Lord and my Savior was, and I've been walking with him ever since.
Wow. Awesome, yeah, bro. I mean, we've got to give a big shout out to your wife, Jackie, also. Big up and bless up, Jackie, also, if you're listening in. You know, praise God. we can't forget the wife. A big up to my wife as well, Vicky, because she's listening in as well. Yeah, big up and bless up.
Yeah, man, you have to big up the wife, you know what I mean? Because, hey, we don't really, a lot of people don't understand, they are really a big part of our life, you know,
yes.
They're a big part of what we do, you know what I mean?
Yes, bro. I mean, you said Jesus Christ was first, and then the wife, you have to call second.
Man.
Have to call second.
You don't know.
We're always in third place. You know that, brother.
man. You don't know. You know, but, you know, you just got to give them the big up and, you know, thank God that, you know, that's the people and he plays in our life, because you don't place people in our life for no reason. You know what I mean?
That's right. I just want to talk to you, bro, about a track you made, Turn Up The Beat. I'll tell you what.
Lord.
You know that track? I've had so much feedback on that track and people asking me to pull it up and different things. That track is, an amazing track. And the day you sent it to me, I could not stop playing in the car. My wife kept telling me to pull it back. You know, that tune was just awesome.
Yes, sir.
I mean,
yes, sir. That day right there.
What inspired you to write that song, Turn Up The Beat With Glory? I mean, you know, what came into your mind, bro, when you were writing that track?
I'll be honest with you, man, what inspired me to do that is, I've been in the studio and sitting down in the studio and I write that part there. When I write it down, it's like, I stopped for a while, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
And I've been trying to find different artists to sing with me.
Yes, yes.
In that track, but then, you know, I've been sitting in the studio one day and it just hit me, man. Like, turn up the beat with glory.
Yeah.
You know, and I said, you know, and then from there, you know, I mean, like I'll be telling my wife last night, some of my tracks,
Yeah.
It come from me.
Yes.
But some come from the Father that he gave unto me.
He gave you the yes, he gives you what
so
to sing about.
You got to turn up the beat. And that's worldwide. Tell it to everybody around the world.
We've got to turn up the beat for Jesus. I'm telling you.
You have to turn up the beat. And you have to turn it up so you can listen to what he's saying.
Yes.
And that even go for me too, you know what I mean? I have to turn up the beat too so I could be able to hear from my Father. Because if I don't hear from my Father, then guess what? We be going a whole different direction.
I'm telling you, bro. I'm telling you.
Yeah, man.
I mean, what was it like for you growing up in the Virgin Highlands? Was it quite tough and stuff, you know? Was it, you know, quite rough and ready and that sort of thing for you also?
Man, growing up in the Virgin Islands, you know, back in the 80s, because, you know, 80s, we don't have what we have here right now, like cellular phone and tablet.
Yeah, exactly.
You know, so growing up in the Virgin Islands, it was nice, man.
Yeah. Yeah.
It was nice growing up in the island. No man a man go to be man.
Yes.
We had to like depart from the island, you know.
Yes.
But that's always my home. But hey, I love it, man.
Yeah. You live in the US now, my brother. You live in the US.
Yeah, man.
Yes.
Yeah, man. I live in Atlanta, Georgia, in a little county named Cartersville.
Yeah. Is your wife from the Virgin Islands or is she from America?
my wife, she She's from Detroit.
Oh, she's from America.
She was born.
Yes.
Yeah. She's from Detroit, Michigan.
Michigan.
But she was raised in Atlanta, Georgia.
Ah, right. Okay.
Yeah man.
That's awesome, bro. You know, I mean, some of the tracks you've sung about, I mean, some of the tracks you have sung about is when you're growing up in the Virgin Islands and you sit down on a corner and I watch a Babylon and you know, and I watch you and different things like that. And, you know, I understand where you're coming from, my brother, you know, because, I mean, I've been to the Caribbean Islands myself and, you know, I know how things are growing up out there because... And the other one I played earlier, they want to see the youths them cry. I mean, I know that you're talking about the youths back there, back home.
You see, I used to have like that track you're talking about, like sitting in the car and I try and sell some sweet cassava.
Yeah.
And every time we try to sell some sweet cassava or something to make a hustle,
that's when
they tell us, hey, we don't want you in the car now, you know what I mean? Because the car were, you see, back in them days, the cars were hot.
Yes.
So, you know, they're thinking, you know, that we're doing what we're not supposed to be doing, but we as young youth men, we are trying to make it in a positive vibe. In a positive way, but they don't see it like that. So, you know, sometimes, you know, when we do a positive, the negative got being around so long that now that the positive, you know, the negative try to push out the positive. Mm-hmm. So you can never push out the positive.
No. It's positive all the way, my brother. And I do believe you and Disciple are going to make a track together. I mean, I did link his up and I'm really looking forward to that track. Also,
you don't know. I have to big up that man there, my Disciple. If you're listening, you don't know. Big up yourself, you don't know. Yeah, me and him right now, you know, we're talking about putting a collaboration together.
Yes,
I know that's gonna be hot, I know that's gonna be, you know, amazing, and I'm looking forward for it. So, you know, I mean, there's a lot of great more things coming by Milan.
I'm telling you,
need to tune in.
I'm telling you,
you know, if you. They could find me at Amazon, and they could, you know, you could find me in YouTube. You know, right now I ain't worldwide yet. I ain't getting my stuff all over yet. I'm working on that. But
can you tell the people about your album, brother? Children of the Most High, where they can get it from?
Yes, man. Children of the Most High. Hey, you can find it at Amazon. All you have to do is go on the Amazon, write Children of the Most High by Milan. Bam, and it's right there.
I'm telling you, bro, what a great album. You know, if people listening, if you don't get out and get that album, you're missing out. I'm telling you, you've got to support me, Lion. You've got to get that album, Children of the Most High. It's a great album. It's got some great roots and culture also. And it's all for Jesus, man. It's an absolute awesome album.
Yes, sir. So everybody stay tuned in and I'll keep listening to DJ Righteous. DJ Righteous, you keep blessing the airways and keep blessing the people for what you do. Is an instrument to Christ to keep doing what you're doing. And I really appreciate that you're doing what you did for me today.
No
you know,
problem.
But you know, church calling me, so, you know.
Yes.
You guys have a blessed
Just before we finish the interview, my bro, I just want to say, you know, a big thank you. And, you know, may God bless you and your wife, both immensely, and your family and your ministry, because I tell you something, bro, you've given me a lot of support over the, you know, over this last year, and you've done a lot for me, and jingles and dub plates and various things. And, you know, I appreciate it, and everything you've done for me, you know, I just greatly bless you and your family immensely with the Lord Jesus, and just continue the good work, my brother, for Jesus.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. You know, give thanks to DJ Righteous. You know, they are supposed to support one another.
Yes.
So, you know, in Christ Jesus. So,
that's nice.
Hey, to everybody.
Building the kingdom, my brother. Building the kingdom.
Yes. You don't know. You don't know. So everybody stay locked with DJ Righteous and keep listening to DJ Righteous. Keep blessing the people.
The next track we're going to play is one by you, bro, and it's called Lord, Where We Go From Here, and this is by Me Line. Can you just introduce this track, and then I'm going to play it and end the interview there, my brother. So this is called Lord, Where We Go From Here.
Yes, sir, everybody around the world, listen to me, a lion, you don't know. This is a new track, you know, Where We Go From Here by DJ Righteous.
Blessings, my bro. Thanks for your time, my brother. And it's great to have had you live and direct right here in the UK and across the world, my brother. You take care and have a blessed day at church.
Yes, sir, my brother. Give thanks.
Okay, one love, my bro. Peace out, okay?
All right, peace out, my
Thank
brother.
Thank you, bro. God bless. Bye-bye, bye-bye. Yes. There's a brand new one also called Sing This A Song Ya. Great track. Here we go by Me Line.
For the Lord of my praise, I thank God.
Sean is
over. Sing this song to you, my Lord. Sing this song to all my people.
Sing this song, yeah.
Sing this song, yeah.
Allah.
For the Lord of my praise, I thank God.
Sean is
I sing this way, sing this way to you, my Lord. I sing this song to all my people.
Sing this song, yeah.
I sing this way,
Allah.
Don't
Yeah, the lovely track there by the artist Me Lion. And we'll be geared up for him in about 15 minutes, so hold tight, I tell ya. The next track we got up is by an artist called Daniel Tadamy, and he's coming out of Florida.